This is brand new NF. I really like NF. I'm sure you guys have heard me say it before, but in case no one knows, I was a little late to the NF hype train. It was after, like right after Therapy Session dropped is when I first heard of NF, and I love a handful of songs off that record. And then going back, there's a couple songs too. There's a couple songs off his other stuff when he really blew up, even though he was already really big, but I haven't really been keeping up with him too much. We did check out his late, the previous single, Hope. I thought that was pretty good. It wasn't something that I saved. It was just really cool to check out, to hear at least once. So let's see what he got. Let's see what he's got on this one.
I could write a record full of radio songs. Do a bunch of features that my label would love. Do a bunch of features that I don't even like, just to build up the hype. Yeah.
Cool.
I could sell my house and move out to LA. Get inside of rooms with the biggest of names. Hire 50 people just to give me advice on the way I should write. Oh God. Yeah. Sounds like a nightmare if you ask me.
Yeah. I love it.
From my bedroom to the big leagues. You know how many times that I was told things wouldn't work but worked out. Having cold feet didn't keep me from success but delayed it some. I used to be the guy who killed to get a number one. I had to hear that song's a hit before I thought it was. But nowadays, I don't really give a what? Oh, God. Might catch me at the award show. Eating popcorn in the back row. Catching Z's with my hat low. No nominations, but it's cool, though. Oh, God. You might see me in the
I love it.
Clothes. I had on last week in my shame, no. Yeah. You heard this saying, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. That's my motto. Yeah. I miss buying CDs at the store and thumbing through the cases trying to make a choice. Yeah. That'll make no sense to you, well, of course. See, one man's inconvenience is another's joy. Wow, wow, how are you unemployed? Telling me to get a life, you should look at yours. Yup, congratulations, you can raise your voice. Hope you break both of your legs falling off your horse. Oh, snap. This is the industry where it ain't how big you are. Where people sacrifice the art trying to chase a dream, and they wonder why their music's lacking creativity. Oh, yeah. Would have gave anything to be respected by the artists I was listening to, but not no more. Them days of history. Skip the red carpet, you looking for me. Oh, God.
My God.
You might catch me at the
award. All right, I'm really digging it, and I'm loving the music video so much.
Catching Z's with my hat low. No nominations, but it's cool.
Yeah, I'm gonna save this one for sure.
I had a last week in my shame, no.
Give her a thumbs up.
You heard this saying, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. That's my motto. Got my feet propped up. Leave my shirts untucked. I'm the boss, so what? I do what I want. You got the trophy, that's great. I'm happy for you, no hate. Still got a smile on my face. Chilling in the back like, hey! Oh, God! Yeah, you might catch me at the award show. Eating popcorn in the back row. Catching Z's with my hat low. No nominations, but it's cool, though. Oh, God! You might see me in the same clothes I had on last week in my shame, no. Yeah, you heard this saying, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. That's my motto.
Yeah, I really like that one. I haven't heard an NF song that I haven't liked. But yeah, that was a really cool pause too. That was definitely my favorite one on a first listen that I've heard in a long time. All right, let's save that one. That was cool. I like it a lot. Yeah, I agree, Devil. It makes me think of, I don't remember what song off Therapy Session. I think it was Therapy Session, where he literally had lyrics that were about, like, why don't you write us some happy raps? And basically, like, that's not where I'm at, so I'm just going to keep it with where I'm at right now. I'm not going to force out anything. that doesn't actually represent me. So if this is how he's feeling, I think that's sick. That's always something I've liked about NF, is that he really gives off that persona that he just does not give a shit about any of the fame. Like, I'm sure it's cool and everything, but he doesn't just, you don't know him. It could just be a front, but I believe it. He just does not fucking care. He's just happy to be doing what he wants to be doing, but he doesn't care about any of that flashy extra stuff, which is nice that it doesn't seem to be changing him or affecting him. He's been really successful for a long time, and at this point he's actually been very successful for a handful of years.